How to fix KB5041587 fails to install in Windows 11. In search type fix Windows update.
Now try again and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work,
copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video. Now restart your computer and try again, and your problem should be fixed.
If that didn't work, copy and paste the command that you will find in the description of this video.
After entering all command, restart your computer and try again and your problem should be fixed.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.